You wanted a particular kind of cat. You found the defendant who was a breeder.
She went cross-country for the perfect kitty.
Which cat had you agreed to purchase when you traveled to Minnesota?
One of the females.
Is that correct?
No, it is not.
I know that that's a bone of contention in here.
Or was it all a sick trick?
The female was not available.
Why was she not available?
Because she had a cold.
What you're saying to me doesn't make sense.
Next, Judge Judy.